Hi, hello, good morning to everybody who are watching my video. Today I want to say a three important essays belongs to 10th class students, 10th class mathematics. Today I want to say first chapter, the three important essays which are so many times repeated in 10th class public examination. So I am explaining three questions. These three questions belongs to last exercise of first chapter. The first question is, if x square plus y square is equals to 25xy. Then prove that 2 log x plus y is equals to 3 log 3 plus log x plus log y. How to prove from this equation? Manam ee equation nunchi ee equation vachetattuga prove cheyamani idu adigadu. So for each and every question you have to write given in mathematics. So by writing given, he was allotted off for 1 mark. So please write given what he had given. So I have written x square plus y square is equals to 25xy. Now apply 2xy on both sides. Add 2xy on both sides. So add 2xy on both sides. So I have to add x square plus y square plus 2xy. 25xy plus 2xy. We are adding on both sides 2xy. Why we are adding 2xy means we have to convert this in x plus y whole square. X plus y whole square la convert cheyadam kosam 2xy anedi add chesam. Here see x square plus y square plus 2xy. This is in the form of x plus y whole square form nandi idi. A plus b whole square. Here a means x, y, b means y. So it is in the form of a plus b whole square. That means x plus y whole square. Here these both are like terms, 25xy and 2xy. So how to add this both terms? 25 plus 2, 27xy. So now apply log on both sides. Why we are adding log on both sides means here in proving there is log. So how to add log on both sides? So add log on both sides. And log on both sides. So log x plus y whole square is equals to log 27xy. So we are adding log on both sides. This side and this side we are adding log. So this is in the form of log x power n. We know that the formula n log x. So this is the formula for this one. So how to write? How to compulsory write what we have used these formulas in right side. So I am written log x power 1. This is in the form of log x power 1. So I have written in this. So 2 manaki ikkada vachestundi guys, x power n, n log x ayindi kabatti 2 log x plus y avutundi. So 2 log x plus y is equals to, this is in the form of log a b c. Log a b c is equals to log a plus log b plus log c. We know that the formula log ab is equals to log a plus log b. Here third term is added. So log abc is equals to log a plus log b plus log c. Sometimes here we have four terms also, log a b c d. Then we have to write log a plus log b plus log c plus log d. So I have written in this way, log 27 plus log x plus log y. Nothing guys, this is in the form of log a b c. So have written log a plus log b plus log c. So 2 log x plus y is equals to log, we can write that 27 is equals to 3 cube. So in the place of 27 I have written 3 cube plus log x plus log y. Now comes to the next step, 2 log x plus y is equals to, this is in the form of log x power n. This is also in the form of same log x power n. E formula on the guys. So we can write that n log x, that means 3 log 3. 3 log 3 plus log x plus log y. So this is the required equation. Proving equation man deen nunchi idi prove cheyali. So we are getting that 2 log x plus y is equals to 3 log 3, 3 log 3 plus plus log x, log x, log y, log y. So this is the required answer for this question. It is very very easy guys. By learning three formulas we are easily do this type of sums. We are learning 1, 2 a plus b whole square formula. These three formulas, by these three formulas we can definitely do this type of sums. First of all, we have to ln add 2x and add log on both sides. Ekka 225 2x anedi ekkada add cheyali alage log anedi ekkada add cheyali, you have to understand first, then you can do easily. This is very very important guys. So many times he had repeated in 10th class public examination, so please listen carefully. You don't have any doubt from this I think now. So if you have any doubt, please comment below this video guys. Please subscribe, share and like my channel guys. Now comes to the next question guys. This is the next question. It is also very very important, 6th question, which is related to exercise 1.5. So this is the next question. If log x plus y by 3 is equals to 1 by 2 of log x plus log y, then find the value of x by y plus y by x. How to find out the value? Value means a integer, a number. By solving these two, we get a number. So first of all, how to write given, what he had given. So given log x plus y by 3 is equals to 1 by 2 log x plus log y. How to simplify? So log x plus y by 3 is equals to 1 by 2. This is in the form of log a plus log b. We can write that log ab. That means a means x, b means y. This is in the form of a log a plus log b. So we have written that log AB. This is the first formula how to learn guys for this question. So log x plus y by 3. Here this is in the form of n log x. We can write this as log x power n. N log x and 1 log x power n and rasko. So 1 by 2 anadi log xy power 1 by 2 anadi avutundi. So we can cancel the log on both sides. Log, log, cancel. Why we are cancelling log? We have to find out the value for x by y plus y by x only, not log x y, log x by y plus log y by x. So we are cancelled logs on both sides. So x plus y by 3 is equals to, we know that the formula x power 1 by 2 is equals to root x. So we can write this as root xy. So root x and rasukochu guys. In what we have written, I have also a formula. We have formula in 9th class guys. X power 1 by 2 and root x can rasukochu. It is x and kunte xy power 1 by 2. So root over x and rasanu. When root comes to this side, we are getting that x plus y by 3 whole square is equals to xy. Manaku root anedi LHS side gaani RHS side gaani transpose aithe square anadu avutundi. So this transpose to LHS, so we are getting that square x plus y by 3 whole square. This is in the form of a by b whole square, a square by b square. So x plus y whole square by 3 square is equals to xy. We know that the formula, this is in the form of a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So x square plus y square plus 2xy by 3 square value 9 is equals to xy. Here 9 is dividing. When it comes to RHS, it multiplies. So x square plus y square plus 2xy is equals to 9xy. Here nothing is there, so how to put 1? Here dividing. When it comes to RHS, 9 into 1xy, 9xy. So x square plus y square is equals to here plus 2xy. When comes to RHS, it changes its sign. So minus 2xy. 9 minus 2, 7xy. So x square plus y square is equals to 7xy. Here 7 and xy, between these two numbers you have an into. So xy is here dividing, here multiplying. When comes to LHS, it divides x square plus y square by xy is equals to 7. So here xy is dividing both the terms, so I can separate x square by xy plus y square by xy is equals to 7. So here x and x cancel, y and y cancel. We get that x by y plus y by x is equals to 7. This is the required value what we want. So x by y plus y by x. So x by y plus y by x is equals to 7. This is the value for this question. It is very very important guys, concentrate on this. It is very very easy. ఇక్కడ ఎలా వచ్చిందంటే వి నో దట్ 1/2 + 3/2 అనేది చేస్తే మనం 3+1 4/2 అని కామన్ గా రాసేస్తాం. సో కామన్ గా ఎక్స్ వై అనేది వచ్చింది, సో సపరేట్ చేసాం టూ నెంబర్స్ కూడా. సో ఎక్స్ వై అనేది x² / xy / y² / xy. ఐ థింక్ యూ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ డౌట్ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ గైస్. ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ డౌట్ కామెంట్ బిలో దిస్ వీడియో గైస్. సో దీస్ ఆర్ ద ఫార్ములాస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు లెర్న్ ఫర్ దిస్ సమ్ గైస్. దీస్ ఆర్ ద ఫార్ములాస్. So this is the next sum which is very very important guys. Sum from last exercise. If 2.3 power x is equals to 0.23 power y is equals to 1000, then find the value of 1/x - 1/y. How to find out 1/x - 1/y value? Here is equals to 1000 ఉంది కాబట్టి 1000 అనేది 2 వాటికి కూడా is equals to అవుతుంది, అంటే రెండు వాటికి కూడా ఈక్వల్ అవుతాయి. సో హౌ టు రైట్ 2. what he had given, how to write first 2.3x is equals to 0.3 power y is equals to 1000. So 2.3 power x is equals to 1000. We know that 1000 we can written as 10 cube. So I have written 1000 as 10 cube. Apply log on both sides. Both sides kuda mana log anadi apply chesthe log 2.3 power x is equals to log 10 cube. So we know that the formula, these 2 are in the form of log x power n. We know that the formula n log x, this is the formula when it is in log x power n form. So ee formula undu kabatti ila raaskochu. So x anedi munduku vachestundi. So x log 2.3 is equals to 3 log 10. So here multiplying x and log 2.3, when log 2.3 transposed to RHS, it divides 3 log 10. 3 log 10 divide chesthe, so we get that log 2.3. we want the value for 1 by x, not a x, so we can reverse here x by 1, nothing is there, so I have to put 1. So reverse 1 by x is equals to log 2.3 by 3 log 10. Name it as equation 1. In the same way, how to find out the value for 0.23y? 0.23 power y is equals to same 1000 we can written as 10 cube. So 10 cube can raaskunta, add apply log on both sides. Both apply log on both sides. So log 0.23 power y is equals to log 10 cube. So it is in the form of a same log x power n formula undi kabatti y anedi munduku vastundi. So y log 0.23 is equals to 3 log 10. So here y and log 0.23, between these we have an into log 0.23 comes to RHS, it divides. So y is equals to 3 log 10 by log 0.23. we are getting this. So name it. So we want not the value of x, we want 1 by y value. So we have to transpose, reverse the terms. So 1 anadi paiki, y anadi kindaki raste, log 0.23 anadi paiki, 3 log 2 anadi kindaki. That means numerator denominator reverse cheyal. 1 by y is equals to log 0.23 by 3 log 10. Name it as equation 2. So you're asked that value, find the value of 1/x - 1/y. We know the value for 1/x. We are getting that log. So 1/x - 1/y is equals to 1/x means log 0. Log 2.3, not a 0. 2.3 by 3 log 10 minus, again we have that log 1/y value, log 0.23 by 3 log 10. So 1/x - 1/y is equals to, when we have denominator same, we have to subtract or addition the above the both terms. So 2.3 minus log 0.23 by 3 log 10. ఎప్పుడైతే డినోమినేటర్స్ రెండు ఈక్వల్ ఉన్నాయో ఒకటి వేసి పై రెండు ఎడిషన్ అయితే ఎడిషన్, సబ్స్ట్రాక్షన్ సబ్స్ట్రాక్షన్ చేయాలి గైస్. సో వేర్ డూయింగ్ ఇన్ దిస్ వే, దిస్ ఈస్ ఇన్ ది ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ లాగ్ ఏ మైనస్ లాగ్ బి. వి నో దట్ ది ఫార్ములా ఫర్ లాగ్ ఏ మైనస్ లాగ్ బి, లాగ్ ఏ బై బి. సో లాగ్ 2.3 బై 0.23 whole divided by 3 log 10. Can we cancel 0.23 1 0.23 1 0.23 10 ja. You can cancel these both. So again we have log 10. So log we have that log 10. When we cancel these all terms, we have log 10 by 3 log 10. We can cancel these both terms, log 10 and log 10. Again, we have 1 by 3. So, the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y is equals to 1 by 3. This is the required answer. He asked, find the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y. So, this is the required answer. So this is a very very important guys, nothing. This so many times these three questions are repeated, so please listen carefully and understand this and concentrate on this. You get definitely from this a question will definitely have given in a public examination. So please concentrate on this. Please subscribe, share and like my channel guys. Thank you. If you are won't subscribe my channel till now, please subscribe my channel and get more videos. And clarify your doubts guys. If you want any more videos, please comment below this video. I am ready to clarify your doubts and I am ready to do whatever you ask guys. So please subscribe, share and like my channel guys. Thank you for listening my video till now. So please subscribe, share and like my channel guys. Thank you so much.